Like, this is like the most dangerous pollution in all of Wisconsin. It does seem like he actually has the piles though, kind of like somewhat organized, which is even a little more bizarre.
Yeah.
The fact that the man has organized the mess slightly.
Could be a woman.
No, that's definitely the work of a man. Only a man would be that